represents the true personality of Shinsuke Nakamura.
This match has begun, and the supernatural power and wrath of Kane is unleashed. The big monster is on a mission to drag his opponent down to the underworld.
And on the other side is Shinsuke Nakamura, who has found success, titles, fans, and victims everywhere he's been all over the world.
You don't earn the crown of King of Strong Style without breaking a few bones, Saxton.
Head crank.
Now momentum is in the corner of Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Big punch finds its mark.
Shoot slam in the rope.
And guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous. This is how people end up getting hurt.
Fights out of trouble.
Wow, that was an impressive escape, guys. I'm gonna come right out and say it. Kane is frightening. How do you put together a strategy against such an intimidating opponent?
You gotta look past the monster and focus a match. Kane wants this to be a methodical destruction of his opponent, so take away his control of the pace.
As Cole mentioned, you can't let Kane's mere presence get in your head. Try not to think about the fact that you're in the ring with the big monster, hailing from parts unknown, who came here today for the singular purpose of, well, annihilating you.
Still seems a little early.
Arenas around the world became filled with fire and despair when Kane appeared at In Your House, Bad Blood, 1997. The entity tore the door off the Hell in a Cell and attacked his brother, The Undertaker.
Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Kane's enjoying himself now.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
By Shinsuke Nakamura.
Six.
Back now inside the ring.
Overhand right lands.
Ah, bear hug.
Look at the power.
The King of Strong Style close to tapping.
Nakamura now looking so tough now. He may lose this thing.
Fashion. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Kane!
Extremely impressive.
rings the bell, and Braun Strowman already looks enraged.
The monster among men is a ferocious competitor that won't let up until he sees his opponent absolutely demolished.
And standing opposite is Samoa Joe, who wants nothing more than to see his opponent torn limb from limb. Picking up a win, just an afterthought for the single-minded destroyer.
Samoa Joe always enters the ring with disturbing purpose.
In his time in NXT, Samoa Joe was a multi-time champion, but he also earned a reputation for his unhinged brutality. Does that make him a tougher opponent?
It does, Michael. With Joe, you just can't predict his next move. Nothing is off the table. There are no lengths he will not go to inside that ring.
We've seen Joe take his opponents to the limit and enjoy every minute. And some would call it gratuitous. But Joe doesn't just want to win the match. Joe wants to truly beat his opponent.
Senton connects. The Destroyer doing what he does best.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Treating him like a heavy bag.
Stomping. Ouch.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Here's the cover. Braun Strowman kicks out easily.
It could take more than that.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
A strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
Unfortunately for Braun's opponent, as you can see, he got those hands.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.